He's not feeling well.
Yeah. Oh. He's got a bad case of I'm an asshole. He'll be down in a little bit. Tired. His eyes are a little red.
The holiday?
Either? No, I want a whoopie pie.
Wasting our lives changed.
So something is very clearly clinical. Hey.
I would love.
Who? Oh, your secret side piece? It's not dramatic. I missed 3 weeks of school in seventh grade because I got mono. And that actually was Anne Abby, and I was the only one who got mono. No. Or HPV.
She's not sick.
What?
My bike.
Auto. A Grand Theft bike. It's a legit jail time. Oh, I really don't.
I get my weed from California, that's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah, badass bitch. I get my life right from the source, yeah, yeah, that's it. And I see you.
Max! Abby's here for brunch!
You're unreal. Be sorry. You feel real. Look at me. Max, you are supposed to be one of my best friends, and then you show up uninvited with your little pizza bagels like, ooh, oh, good gang gang.
Secrets for me.
It's disgusting. I don't know. I don't care. I mean it. Hate you kidding. Bye. Are you kidding? She deserved that.
Look, I know.
It was really intense, wasn't it? Power, like, pumping through my veins. I'm now a monster fueled only by revenge.
Shipping.
I do wish she had left the pizza bagel, so.